2013 Blu-ray. I had X-Men 2000 X to X-Men 9 on DVD, along with X-Men The Last Stand on Blu-ray, which is Wolverine, Origins Wolverine, First Class, and Welcome 2017 film on Blu-ray. I don't want to get X-Men Days of Future Past the Apocalypse sometime. I'm not getting Dark Phoenix or the New Mutants because both this movie sucked. So, yeah. But I had Deadpool and Iron on DVD, which I hope to upgrade to Blu-ray at some point. Digital copy will expire on December 3rd, 2015, but here's if you want it.